it was an adventure that you really don't get to take quite often, regardless if you're in a band or not. It's a really rare trip to take, and it was a case of the journey being the destination, you know, of having this incredible experience, and every step of it was really challenging and taught us a lot, and we're really, really, really lucky to have been able to go to such a beautiful place. It's a perfect night, such a beautiful night to believe in. So beautiful. We purchased something called Green Tags. And you can find out more about Green Tags on abeautifuleye.org. But essentially what we did was offset our carbon, because as we know, traveling is a major impact and affects the planet in a really dramatic way. So we offset the, but unfortunately there's no other way to get there. So you have to take boats and planes and trains. And we worked with an organization called the NRDC, which is an environmental group that was...